Hello everybody, my name is PhantomX, and welcome to Don't Starve. This is a cool little game I got on Steam. Yeah, you got all these characters. They've all got different... You know what, I'm gonna grab the robot. Why not? Robot's awesome. Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna collect some items. Okay, so essentially, essentially how this game works is you collect resources to build things and I guess just survive. See how long you survive. That's the basic gist of it. It's funny, this is the first time I've recorded in a long while. Although, then again, technically for you guys, I'm actually uploading my Paladins video right now, so that should be out soon. Go away, turkey. Why are there so many turkeys? I don't exactly know what you can do with that. With turkeys, yet. Can I make a trap? A tool yet? No, I need flint. There, flint. Now just going to deforest everything. Oh yeah, I can set my character to automatically gather and do all this stuff just by holding down the space bar. Just a quick easy tip. Yeah, as you can see over here, I've got my hunger, my sanity. I don't know why a robot has a sanity bar. Why does a robot have a food bar either? Oh, whatever. And, yeah, health. What can I make? Oh, the whirly pin. I don't know what the point of that is, but whatever. Oh. Wait. Not that. No. Plant. Always plant trees. We grow the environment. Environmentally friendly. Oh, the bad math jokes. What the heck are those? Okay, honestly, I have no idea what that is, or what those are, but I don't really feel safe around them. So I'm gonna try and creep in. Pick. Best way of using a pick. See, my graph goes wrong. You use the pick sideways. Yeah. What are these things? What's that? Oh, that's all right. Can you attack me? Oh, that's cool. They drop like grass. Oh, you're cute. Can I grab this first? I don't know what you are. You're little lizard things. See, I'm just gathering as much resources as I possibly can. Oh, no, don't do that. My pick broke. That's what. I was wondering why it auto-equips. It doesn't usually do that. I'm sorry, don't make noise. Yeah, essentially, you got here a day and stuff. During the day, you're fine. During that, your sanity begins to drop. And at night, if you're stuck in the dark, you get killed by scary night monsters. Don't know how that works, but whatever. Oops, just ate something. Yeah, that was the map that I just put up. You can either click this or just push M as it says there. So I'm just going to keep collecting resources, see if I can find a good place to build. Compass. Fire pit. Oh, pickaxe bow. I can't make any more of those, so doing the last one until I go find more glass and stuff. Saplings, that's what it's called. Twigs. Oh, it's birds. Why is it? I need those. So you things are quite cute. Very useful, surprisingly. What the heck was that? Oh, the trees are dying. No, I forgot I have headphones and you guys can't hear what's happening. Oh my goodness, all the grass. This is perfect. This is like the perfect creatures to farm. So cute. They're harmless and they drip grass. They're perfect. Oh, okay, it's about to turn night, so I'm gonna need to do something about that soon. There's my torch. Yeah. Where these things live? Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, sorry, Tim. I can't see anything. Yay, fire. Okay, this is where I'm gonna build my base. Build a science machine magic. Oh, shovel. Oh, where's wood? Wood twigs. Happen. Oh, that's so amusing. Okay, I'll come plant this over by my base. Oh, plant. There we go. So that'll grow next to my base. Oh, so this gave me little frames. Can I capture? Can I capture? Okay. You're on this terribly. Oh no, I cannot. Cute little barking noise. Okay, yeah, they do not get caught in the trap, so. Oh, where was it? Chest. Do that. Fine, there. Oh, this is great. This is perfect. Fine. This is taking a while. Okay. Physics. make another axe. So. What the hell is that? I hate that you have to stop to drop it. It's so annoying. Yay, a chest. Now that I've got a chest, dump everything. Dump all my non-tool, things that aren't tools or perishables. That's the way. Oops, I'm just like, okay. Oops, I just equipped it. Stop doing it. Maybe just on the ground. Yeah, I get that. Plant it. There we go. Oh, seeds. What do I have to pick up? Oh my goodness, I have stamina in the night. What is that noise? What the hell? Frog. Whatever. That's weird. I don't know whether those are nice or not. Ooh, seeds. First of all, grab this. This is fun. Got a little gun. Hopefully they grow soon, so I can actually get stuff from them. So, that's how we got his bag. Cool. Farm. Poop. Oh, I don't have poop. E-box. Store your own bees. Yeah, I could do that if I had bees. Drying rack. Crop. Yeah, your sanity is not something you really want to be dropping like this, which is not good. Because if your sanity drops to zero, then, well, you're screwed, because, you know, you get attacked by creatures. It's not fun. Right, go get that one. Yeah, I can find the lance. Axe. Here's one. Hope this is better for you guys to hear me. I don't exactly know. I mean, I can't hear me, so I have no idea. Oh, that's right, I forgot. You can cook pine cones. I might do some. Do that. So I'm running low on food. It seems to be my big problem at the moment. Oh, look at all the cute little things. I don't even know what they're called. They're adorable. Oh, they're all going to sleep. It's adorable. Oh, okay, bye. These things are like the best animals ever. Fuel reserves, like, oh, food. I'm like, what does that mean? I'm like, fuel reserves? What is that? Oh, there goes my axe. Oh, wait a minute. Sorry to scare you all. I'll just grab that and go. Okay. Oh. Honestly, unlike the rest of this stuff, there's no point. Oh, I forgot I need fertilizer for these. I'll plant like three, I guess. No, I'll plant four. Oh, yes, I'm hungry. Alright. Can cook basically any food, which is always a good thing because it means that you can, it'll last longer, and it'll heal and do more things. And with mushrooms, it actually makes them, oops, I forgot, pine corn. What was it that wasn't edible and then I could cook it and eat it? I don't know. Can I cook seeds? Yes, I can. Cool. Apparently not like that, though. Cool. So, I'm on full. Oh, no, 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 don't do that. Cut stone. What do I need cut stone for? I have no idea. I'll make one. Just so I can make it again later. In my inventory without having... That way I know when I find out what it's useful for, and do something about it. Can I do it? It's a minion hole, I get that. Hey, little cuties. Anyone got grass for me? Oh, yes, you do. Okay, so now I need to go find some beefalo today. My goal for this day. Oh, they're all going to sleep. It's so cute. You stay cool and dry. That would be useful, because I know one of the problems my character has is the main issue with the robot is that he gets damaged by the rain, so having a hat or an umbrella is a big thing. Seriously, if you want to run away from me, stop running up the path. Grab this one. Grab this one. Don't know when these things came in, but they're cute. The heck? Oh. Okay, maybe I'm going crazy, not my character, because I saw those holes and I... Oh, there goes my pick. Can I make another one? No, I don't, of course. Of course I don't have the necessary requirements. I think about when it hits twilight, I'm going to start heading back to base. Oh, one of these. That's cool. Come on, take it. I'll leave this one here just because, you know, I need some ones to come back to. Actually, right now I'll go back to the path mainly, because I want to try and stay near the path. So I don't get lost and stuff. The hell? Oh! I know you. I know you. I know you. Come on. Perfect. Yeah, you can kill those things and you get, like, stuff. Ooh, there's a burrow there. Don't know what I get for digging it up, but let's find out. Stone. Okay. Path is this way somewhere. Right here. I think about day 5 I'll stop. Like, at the start of day 5. Hello, guys. Can I just steal all your grass you magically get out of somewhere? What is this? Oh. Moon rock. That's cool.
Okay, I do not want to attack that just because. Yeah, you know, it's a bee. It's a beehive. I know what it does. I'm not bloody dumb enough to attack it. Oh, it's twilight. I'll just quickly grab this and then I'll head off. Head off up the path back to my base. They're like little meerkats. I don't know what they are, but they're adorable. Yeah, I'll grab grass quickly as they go. I might have sell a moon rock. Mine a couple of rocks before I leave. Okay then. I just ate. Nice. Now that I know all those are used for as food, I'll go get the. Oh, having a mind blank. I'll plant them along the pathway so I don't have to worry about deforestation and stuff. I gotta hurry up. Oh, here's all my friends. Hello, little guys. Okay, so I'm ready for that. Pitchfork and razor. Those aren't really that useful. Like, my character doesn't need a razor. Because he's a robot, and pitchfork, sure it was interesting, but it's not that really good. Mosquito sack. Rope. No idea what it does, but I'll make it. Ooh. There we go. Okay, now cook. And eat. And now cook these. Oh, I need to collect more food tomorrow. Doop, 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 doop. Oh yeah, that's right. Now I remember what I was gonna talk to you guys about. Sometime on the weekend, last weekend, I recorded a video with a couple of my friends with Frostbite128 and King Calidia, and we all did a massive, where did my food go? Did I eat it? Must have ate it. Anyway, we started up a series on, oh my goodness, having a complete blank right now. What was I clicking on? Lord of the Rings Online, oh my goodness, that took me way too long. Damn it. Yeah, so sometime over the weekend I'm gonna figure out how to transfer that from my PC over to my laptop, because I've downloaded it, because I made the recording on my PC, and it's a bit of a sketchy video because, yeah, we got a lot of technical issues, but I'm hoping it'll turn out. I think it'll turn out fine. useless configuration of water. Okay, I need to start killing things. I can't get webs for a bird. Let's get all the other ones away. Okay, now let it relax. It's getting brutally attacked. That means just a couple of seconds to relax, and then it'll be fine. How do I... Oh wait, maybe I should be using my spear. Cow, go to sleep. What is this? Oh, it's annoying. Oh, their tails grow, and that's what gives me... What gives you the, grass? It's a gecko! It's like a grass gecko! Its tail grows out and is grass, and then when you scare it, it drops its tail in self-defense to, like, keep you at bay and, like what it does to distract a predator. Like what geckos do in real life. And yeah, that's how that works. That's cool. What if I try and... No. Oh no, I'm gonna have to drop something. I'll take this. I can always come back and get it. What is this? Oh, I can eat it. It's honey. Oh, cool. So if I just keep smacking that thing with a beat... Is there any way for me to get, like... What's the stinger useful for? As you can see, the twilight and everything is slowly getting bigger and bigger. So, yeah, that's a problem. Oh, I need to get more food. Okay, if I find any more mole burrows, I'm gonna leave them because I know they respawn moles. They're like mole spawn points. So if I leave them, I'll get lots of moles. I can't catch the little geckos. They're way too quick. That. Gotta keep my hunger up. What the max, like, stack is for items in this game. Ooh, berries. Yes. Berries. Berries are, is thing we need. Shut up, stupid turkey. Now what do? You know what? There, stop complaining. Yeah, I knew I had flint on that. I did. Oh, I forgot to drop off my stuff before I went out today. That's why I'm having so many problems with. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. It was almost at an end. No, it's been cooking everything. That's pretty good, and it healed my health. Okay, those are done. That away. Okay, so the max stack for something for rocks is 40. For logs, it's 20. No, I'm running out of room. Take those out. More trees. More trees is good. Trees, trees, lots of trees. Trees, 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 lots of trees. Oh, hey, look, these trees here. Axe. I don't have an axe. Where? What am I missing? Twigs. Well then, this is great. Gobblershorn. Make offerings to the majestic gobbler. Oh wait, that's right. Day 5. Anyway, this was my first episode on thing. don't starve. This is not a free-to-play game. It's fun, as you can see. Oh man. this is Don't Starve Together. I got this from one of my friends, because they bought Don't Starve Together, and it comes with a free one for a friend, so go out and do that. It's fun. It's a fun little game. You can play with your friends. You can probably get a lot of people on. And just generally have fun. See ya.